Hello and welcome to our release highlights video for Asset Management in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. Today we are showcasing significant updates to optimize our asset management capabilities. Let's dive in and explore these features together. Our first highlight is in the Perform Maintenance Jobs app, introducing the Material Barcode Scan for Unplanned Components. This new option allows maintenance technicians to scan the material barcode when entering material number of an unplanned component instead of manually typing in the number. The feature is available both on the Unplanned Component section as well as in the Add Unplanned Component pop-up. This functionality not only speeds up the entry process but also reduces errors in typing material numbers. The second feature also for Perform Maintenance Jobs app is the Enhanced Employee Value Help. Now, when you add the time recording for an employee, it is possible to recognize the work center team to which the user is assigned and pre-filter the listed employees from the same team. This enhances both efficiency and reliability in maintenance reporting. The third highlight is related to the automatic creation of maintenance notifications for threshold-based measuring points. In this release, we have enabled the possibility to integrate this feature with Perform Maintenance Jobs Fiori app and Measurement Document OData API. So whenever a maintenance technician records a measurement reading that exceeds the threshold-based maintenance measuring points, a notification is automatically created. With this update, we streamline the maintenance process and ensure timely attention to critical maintenance needs. Next, we explore enhanced data migration capabilities with the data migration of maintenance plans and items with custom fields. With this release, you can use the enhanced data migration object for maintenance plans and items to easily migrate them along with custom fields created through key user extensibility. This enhancement ensures the business retains critical information that has been used before implementing SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. Additionally, it allows for the use of custom fields to represent specific business requirements. These are some of the release highlights for asset management in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. For more detailed information and more features, I invite you to check my blog post by visiting the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community. Thanks for watching and see you next time.